Well, Monday was Valentine's Day, an occasion that often revolves around personally delivered romantic gestures or perhaps impassioned kisses. Athletes and media in the Winter Olympics closed loop found themselves needing to come up with alternative ways to express their feelings of love.
I need to sort something out. We will not be together on that day. I will be competing in snowboard big air qualifiers, but I'll be sure to set something up, maybe some flowers, have sent to her. I don't even know where she was going to be. She was going to go to Tahiti and film, and now she might be going to Encinitas. I'm not sure, but I thank you for that kind reminder.
My girlfriend is she's traveling from Austria to Norway today, actually. So I don't know. I guess I'm not that much of a romantic guy, I guess. And usually somewhere skiing in February. So I don't think she expects anything. I hope not, because she might get disappointed.
Honestly, another day really, but it's just nice to, we're kind of used to it, obviously, with COVID and everything, having to always be on virtual, you know, FaceTimes and things like that. So. Yeah, no, it's actually not too bad. We're kind of used to it now, I think.
So my wife, she's alone with the kids, and she's working, she's taking care of them. At the same time, she's working. So tomorrow I will call her, or I will call them, and maybe I will ask my daughter to buy a lot of flowers home.